What makes it do that?
My teacher says it's the carbon dioxide having a reaction.
Hey there! We've been performing lots of cool science experiments so we can become official lab scientists. Do you want to become one too?
All you gotta do is help us with our exciting experiments.
Here, we're keeping track of all our experiments on the Cosmonitor. Let's look.